The fishes, Mr. Bailey?
I don't know. And look at the brim bags. Is that what that is?
Yep. Any brim in it?
No.
Done, huh?
They are done for this year.
Well, that means the bass have gone deep.
You can see them all the way down the fence, not down the fence, down the bank. That didn't work very well. Just trying to learn your underhanded casting method.
Dang, I would thought that hit the thing back in here.
Dang it, I lost him. Bass, about that long.
On that frenzy?
Yep. Right off the bank, too.
Alright, let's catch him. Ready?
I'm ready. There you go.
All right. Ooh, that's it too. Nice.
Keep them in here. Swing them on in. No way. Yeah.
Yes,
you might want to measure him.
Yeah.
I don't think he'll make the slot. I think he'll be just under it.
All right.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, he's
fat.
Got a messed up tail.
Oh, yeah. You got him. You flop that one.
Sorts of messed up hook. Hi folks, we're at Lake Lamar Bruce, and we've had a decent day, first time ever to be on this lake, and we caught a few, a bunch of little ones, and I guess we maybe caught six total, mostly on top water. I don't know, they just couldn't get them to bite. Threw a lot of crankbaits today. Jigs, Carolina rig. I don't know. Yeah, I got every pole out that I own, just about. So it was a fun time. It was a great lake. I don't know. just got to figure out. There's stumps everywhere, so we had to deal with that. Trying to figure all that out. I think the water is very clear. I mean, it's probably 6 foot visibility in the water. So probably should have went with some light line, but I'm not much of a finesse fisherman. So anyway, great time on the water, and we're going to go get us something to eat.